Hey, check this shit out. Here it is, Tuesday. That's right. I was supposed to work out yesterday, Monday, and shit just didn't come about, man. I just didn't do it. Had a good chest session on Sunday, and yesterday I went to deadlift, didn't get the deadlifts in. No fade off. Just not managing time well at all. So here it is, Tuesday. I woke up with a horrible lower back. I told my wife, we have to do something about getting another mattress. Ever since we've got this mattress, I've gotten bad sleep. The last night was the worst that I've ever fucking had. And I mean, really bad. Really fucking bad. And yesterday I was feeling so good about trying to get deadlifts in and hit the number that I wanted to hit. I woke up and I'm like, fuck. I'd be surprised if I didn't have pain at 4 or 5. I did a lot of shit today as far as just moving around, driving around. Austin's on a somewhat quarantine status, but I met at the P. Terry's and then I had to take something back. I had to take a breast pump back for the wife, but I did some stretching and a lot of just moving around the house, and my back is feeling a little bit better, so I'm going to get the deadlifts in right now, but I'm not confident in what I want to go for, but I will make an attempt to be in the 500s tonight, make a lot of fucking noise, and hopefully I'll be able to do bench press tonight too, because I didn't work out yesterday and it just fucks with my anxiety of just getting pudgy and soft and weak. I didn't even get on the bike today. I might, but it's 9:37. Let me finish up all this stupid ass talking shit. Turn this computer on and put something on. I'm gonna give me a deadlift, deficits. Fuck all the bullshit. The caffeine got me. Yeah.